opening ceremonies of the 5th International Special Olympics have begun. Now 11 years after its modest beginning in Chicago, 3,500 special athletes from 24 foreign countries have assembled in Brockport, New York for 4 days of competition and celebration.
Tonight, we stand in the presence of 6 gold Olympic winners. For great world athletes like these, who enter the Olympic Games, the contest may last only moments. Then it is over, and these men and women have won or they've lost. But for you special Olympians, the contest can last a lifetime. The challenge begins again every single day.